She's got her answer calls right, and then when she does, all we hear is.
Shut your day, Trump.
Oh, you wanna win? You really wanna win? That night, you know. You really wanna win? Actually, lick your mum's bum cheek. Yes, go on to circle, you great. Yes. I've missed you, little tram. Hey, gang gang. Oh. No, you little... why did I do that? Get the bomb. I swear that was the worst fucking little Indian.
So racist.
You don't even care, bro. Yes. Use your little legs, you spasm. Run! You got 98 pace and you can't run. You were disabled. Stephen off.
So tight.
Get it out, I don't even care. Man, what?
That smoke pellet working. I wanna die.
Smoke too much pellet and kill yourself. I was on call with Libby at like 3 in the morning last night and I went to sleep and I got up at half 8, bro. What do you mean?
You like Libby?
Yeah.
Fair.
I won't get over that, she's changed too much. I mean, I won't get over that.
Fair. Do you mean by she's changed?
Now that she's not about everyone.
What, since you've been around with Jack Cooper and everyone?
Yeah. She has changed though.
Wait, in what way?
I'm sure the bro.
Wait, in what way she changed?
I just like the way she acts and stuff now. If I tell you something, you won't say anything earlier because I'm not even supposed to know.
No, I promise you, I won't.
You know Layla Stewart?
Yeah.
And she hadn't bum pics to Jack Cooper when she was in her friends.
When she was what?
When she was in her friends, apparently she looks like a porn star. The way she sends him. Well, embarrassing that. Libby's gone on a phone. Layla didn't tell Libby, but then Jack Cooper told them all on a group.
But they're still together?
Layla and Jack?
Yeah. Once my mum wants me.
Yeah, sweet.
Oh, this is real hard.
Good job to me now, you little fuck.
What you been doing nowadays anyways?
No. Literally nothing. I've been stuck in this house for about a week and a half. Because this stupid corona.
Bear dead in it.
I know, it's real boring. If everyone actually stayed inside, then this corona would go away, like, a lot quicker. But no one's listening.
Show them little negroes, bro.
Little negroes.
That's why black guys are so tall. Because they're negroes.
Oh no, he's not letting me climb. You there?
Yeah.
Yeah. It went all quiet.
Yeah, I was just watching your video.
Mm.
I was gonna go on for it. I've got the app open, but I'm not on it.
Fair. I don't like Fortnite anymore. It's...
Why?
I don't know, I just lost interest.
I just play arena with, usually I'll usually do duo with Ethan, but it's not for so long.
Is Ethan still real good?
Yeah.
Fair. Oh my god.
What?
This is getting, this game's getting me angry. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dead, wow. Oh my god.
What do you even do on that game?
I'm playing DLC map thing.
Oh.
It's real hard. What? What do you mean? Mom, when's breakfast ready? Hey. Hey. Because I'm starving. Two. Yeah, please. Oh my God. Oh my god. Is that like
why is no one coming on?
Don't know.
The militia won't hold this city hostage. I'm going to find and disarm their network of explosives.
Thank you.
window? Is it? Alright.
plate made of tantalum. Used here for a cranial fracture. Most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's polished knuckles were
Hello?
Alright. I gotta go. Alright, I won't be long.
Hi, London.
Hello. Hello. to juice it. I feel like to juice it.
Soon. Deji is my man. Playing in.
Yeah.
What are you playing on?
UFC.
UFC is a dead bro.
There's nothing else to play.
I might go on Fortnite, I haven't been on yet.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry I took so long.
Charlie, is that your mic?
What?
Start going.
No, it's not my mic.
Can you hear it, Lennon?
Yeah.
Wait, Lennon's here as well?
Yeah, I think it is your mic.
Actually, yeah, 1 minute, I'll unplug it back in.
Yes, it stopped.
Alright.
Boom! Right hook to your face! You dead! Have we got the hook? Beast. What a beast! What a beast! What a beast! Let's see what I used to do that kid then. I'm a mess him up.
Alfred, you can add a third victim to the
Kicks
list.
First!
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. Thanks to my dismay of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance.
Tom!
Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box.
Tom, what? Actually, if there's no point in me asking, you're probably wrong about that.
The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing him to have six fingers on one hand.
You're a sweat burr. No, you. I've been on since I fit, and I haven't even been on. Been on since I fit, but I haven't even been on Fortnite.
Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
You think there are other victims?
Yes. And I don't know what he has planned for them.
I'm gonna go on Fortnite. Tom, challenges come out at one. Tom, you noob. Tom. Is anyone here?
Yeah,
what?
I am.
What is that fish thing?
I don't know, I'll have a look because I don't sweat on the game. Can you wear Lennon, Tom?
Can his mic get loaded in?
Tom, leave and rejoin because your mic ain't loaded in, Lennon.
Oh yeah, maybe.
There he is.
It's just left.
Yeah, he's done careful.
He's just joining back now.
Hi Tom!
Hello.
Lennon kissed his little cousin on the butt cheek. Anyways. Lennon kissed his little nieces on the butt cheek.
I didn't.
You did.
I actually didn't.
You actually did. I actually caught you. One sec, Tom, I'm just logging in. 69,669 days ago.
What?
You've been alive for over 1,000 days, Lennon. That's how old you are.
So have you.
Wait, oh yeah, you have as well.
You're older than Lennon.
1,000 days?
Oh!
It's only 365 days in a year, you little idiot.
So like 3 years.
Times by three, so for 1,000.
So it's something like 3 years and then it's already 1,000.
Imagine being alive for more than 1 billion minutes. That's how old you are, Tom.
No, you.
And you.
No, you. Tom.
What?
Join me, you tweet.
Invite me in.
Just join. What? Says cannot join a faggot.
No, you.
Go to if you wish your glasses. What a good, what a gangster. Oi, do you know Aura? Oi, do you know Midas turns everything to gold, don't they? So, in this previous past, in the Greek mythology, it says, because apparently he was actually a person, Midas died because from not being able to eat everything, because if he touched it, he turned it to gold, so he couldn't eat, so he died from eating. And then do you know the Aura skin that's out? That can also turn things to gold, with it being its gold theme and that. And as it's called Midas Revenge, that's like Midas's... That's Midas's skeleton version, and even if you look on the skin, it's got a scar on its back.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. See you later. See ya.